everybody, today I want to teach you about how to do speaking test. And we have three steps. The first step is introduce yourself. And I want to show you how to introduce yourself before you show your topic. And the second one is topic. And I choose the topic is my house. And the last one is to sum up. To sum up, it means that you conclude all your topic with your thank you, your audience. And this one is how to introduce yourself. This step to talk about how to introduce yourself. And before we start, I want to introduce yourself. And this is a kind of a small part of how to introduce yourself. This part, I want to show you how to introduce yourself. Can we start right now? First of all, I would like to show my respect to teacher, ladies and gentlemen who are present here. Today, I'm very happy to share my understanding under the topic is my house. But before I start, I would like to introduce myself first. My name is I'm years old, and I study English at Mickey Way School with teacher C.M. McGrath in level 1, Compass 9. Now, let me start. This is your topic, and because the topic talk about my house. I live in Cambodia. We have a beautiful house in Kampot province. This house is big and old but royal. In my house, there is a lot of valuable furniture and painting. There are 4 rooms in my house. My father has a personal library in our house. That is also my reading room, where I read every day. We also buy a house near the house. But I love this old house and want to stay here. And the last one is to talk about the two sum up. Sum up is mean that it's finally. Finally, I would like to say thank you very much for your patience and attention to listen from the beginning to the end. Thank you very much. Okay, everybody, thank you for your watching. If you have recommend and something, everybody, please comment below.